restart the campaign again, because I don't know if it's going to...
Yep. Okay. So, yeah, we're trying this again. Hi.
Yo.
Now, hopefully, I don't keep getting disconnected.
Well, we can dream.
Yep. Okay. And then let me just make sure that's... Yep, it's saving. That's fine. Okay. Let's try this again.
Okay.
Once more. With
this breadstick
feeling.
Is awful.
Let me just check, hitbox to see you.
I mean, I'm not actually on the window right now, I just have it open to my other monitor so I can stare at it.
Oh, yeah, it shows I'm streaming, so. Yep. We're good. Okay.
Can I invite you to this? You're not in line live. I can't invite you.
I'm not in live? What?
You're not in line.
Live. Connect to live. What is wrong with you?
Well, it's a dead service, so...
What? The connection to the network is... It's there! Right? It's there! You piece of...
Restart the game.
I'm gonna start screaming.
Restart the game.
I am restarting the game.
Restart the game!
Failed to start the game.
Steam doesn't even want us to play this.
I know. Why? Please, God. Okay, can you stop running now? Come on.
Go into your program manager and close it.
Okay, there we go.
Okay.
We're good. Hopefully.
Are we, though?
No.
Are we?
No, we're not good.
No, we're not good. You're right.
Or rather, this game is not good.
Nothing about the situation is good.
Mm-mm.
None of this is okay. Don't even... Why does it say I didn't retweet that? I totally retweeted that. Oh, do it again, then.
I saw it.
NVIDIA. Really? I don't know why it's telling me I didn't retweet it.
NVIDIA.
NVIDIA.
Okay. Let's try this again.
With feeling.
With feeling.
Seriously, this breadstick I have is, like, awful.
I'm, like, wanting coffee really bad right now.
No bueno. There you go, you're online now.
Alright.
You're not in my squad, though. Why aren't you in my squad? Maybe you should join my squad.
I'm trying to join your squad.
Join my squad. Why aren't you in my squad?
What is this doing?
Well, it's not joining the squad.
Borderlands! That's good.
Stuff. Too bad Borderlands is infuriating, but you know.
Here we go.
Why aren't you joining the squad?
I am joining the squad.
Why aren't you in the squad?
I've joined the squad.
It doesn't say you're in the squad. There you go, okay. Jeez! Good gravy. Okay. Maybe I'll try Lupo then. I don't know. What's Lupo like?
Press enter to select a character.
Oh, God. Mute. There we go. So you're gonna play Bertha?
Sure.
Should I do Lupo or should I do Four Eyes? Lupo is a weird mask and I'm not cool with that, so we'll go with this. Do I want to go with an assault rifle, or do I want a shotgun? Can I get... Oh, I can afford the riot gun. Hang on.
Oh, that's right. Let me see. Nothing. Okay, that's fine. No. I think I lost all of my stuff.
You know what? That's not even a big deal. Because we're starting over anyway, so...
Ooh, pump action shotgun. cowboy shotgun, perforator, classic launcher. I want this one. I want the shotgun. And I can't mute you. But I can't hear you through the game anymore either, so.
You can't mute me?
Uh-uh.
Are we ready?
Uh-huh. Oh, yeah.
Ready up.
I'm ready.
I seriously can't stand how bad this breadstick is.
Well, stop eating it!
It's in my plate!
Well,
what
then,
do you want me to do?
Then eat it!
I'm eating it, but it's so bad! I've had better breadsticks at, like, a Waffle House, where they just put some garlic on a bread and shove it in a toaster.
We're in position.
Hey, look, it's Hunk.
Hi, Hunk.
Well, they're dead. I like how he didn't use his gun. He just tried to melee him.
Mm-hmm.
Like, what are you doing?
It's because he's a badass.
Use your firearm. You guys must be the new Delta team.
Call me Torres. At your service. My name is Bertha.
She's German.
Name's Belway. Nice to meet you, Mr. Death.
Call me Lupo.
Call me Lupo.
Team squad
Lupo. Command. I like Four-Eye, because she's the only one who doesn't think she needs a stupid accent.
Mm-hmm.
Now find Birkin and secure those.
Also because butts. But you know, whatever.
Is not an option.
You heard him. Let's move.
Too bad they're like non-existent characters or you know, they have personalities or something.
Mm-hmm.
We're entering the lab of Dr. William Birkin.
William Birkin.
Oh my god, how does this game play?
Uh-huh.
Oh, I'm stuck in the corner!
I'm stuck in the corner too.
Why?
No. This is a new gene altering.
Where am I? Who am I? Why am I here? Why do I have grenades? There's a detachment of umbrellas. Why does she not have a complete set of armor? Your chest is exposed, you fool!
They are unaware of this operation and are considered expendable.
Aren't we on the same team? Could we just pick up the phone and call? The
UBC. Stop! Pick up the phone and call?
They can be bought. Well, that'd be too easy. Loyalty to the
company. That would mean there'd be no enemy to fight in this chapter.
Okay, can
I
move now?
You know what I just remembered?
Hmm?
We spend most of this level shooting people, and I don't really have a long-distance gun. We're ready for action. I mean, I have this, like...
Welcome
what
to
heck?
Umbrella.
No. Oops.
Where's my handgun? Where do I shoot things with handgun?
Right. Trigger.
Okay,
not
there we go.
Not trigger, the shoulder button.
Bumper, yeah. Oh.
The bumper, yeah.
This is not... what I asked for.
Oops.
This is not what I wanted out of a Resident Evil game.
Oh, they wanna come out and play.
Aww, they're terrifying death machines. Ow! How do I take cover? Oh, it does it for me? That's lame.
Yep.
This... why is my frame rate so bad? This game's like 6 years old.
Uh-huh.
Also, I just shot this guy in the head. He doesn't care. Oh, okay.
Dude, come on.
Nope. Oh.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
I'm not hitting anything.
Yeah, me either.
Eh. Dude, come on. Will you just...
I'm just gonna sit and cover and just kinda... wait, here we go. How do I... grenade? Grenade!
Grenade! Grenade!
Wow, I over...
I missed. I missed!
Wow, I just jumped to like... die, will ya?
I think I used all my grenades.
Frag out!
I did use all my grenades.
Yeah, I don't even have any. I don't know what's going on anymore.
Why are we playing this game?
Because we started the LP and didn't want to LP it, so we're streaming it instead.
Just hit him! He's right there!
You know what? I'm going home. Screw you guys.
Yep. There has to be an easier way to do this.
There's no... well, my first issue was not bringing the assault rifle. I should have known better.
Wait.
I forgot
wait.
This game does not have zombies until like the sixth level.
Do we have to stay this
one? Yes.
We have to stay here until they're dead.
Yeah. With our non-existent accuracy.
Okay, there we go.
Non-existent ammo. Die, you fool!
Okay, I got those guys. Who else is alive? Who else is alive? Oh, he's over there. Wait. There we go.
Alright, let's move. I would love to not be having this shotgun in my hand right now. I forgot that there's like no such thing as zombies until like 10 levels from now.
Ooh.
The submachine gun is
collect
better.
Data. Collect Fine. Data.
Don't you just want collectibles in this game in
no.
your face? No.
No.
Okay. No. I'll just reject my sarcasm then. I see how it is.
Am I out of? Oh, am I out of ammo? No, I have 17 left.
Why are they? Why didn't we just like?
Are you gonna? Yeah. She's shooting the wall.
Excuse me?
She's not.
Lupo! You horrible, horrible teammate! Why do they keep blocking me from going forward? I have a shotgun. Do they understand how shotguns work? Oh, well, that one's dead.
I got him.
Ha, die.
Okay, where's there's more up there.
Okay,
you can... You're not diving for cover anymore. That's fine. That's perfectly fine. There we go.
This is just... You ever see that picture of, like, the cartoon dog sitting in a room on fire, and you're just like, this is totally okay.
Yeah?
That's how I feel right now. This is just... this is fine.
Where?
Everywhere!
Oh, come on.
Shooting you in the knee! Get ripped! Ow! Wait, there's one down there? What? When did he get there? Oh, it wasn't there 5 seconds ago. I hope Frieza's still here, because he'd have a field day looking at this.
Is it just me, or did we have more... Are we having more problems this time around?
No. We are definitely not. I distinctly remember crashing twice in the opening level during the LP.
Really?
Yeah.
Please die. I'm shooting you. I'm out of bullets.
There's a big thing over here that gives you an infinite bullet.
Gimme. Gimme.
I also have, like... Alright, I have health again.
Get on my way.
This is ridiculous. What is this game?
I don't know.
My laser sight's, like, 2 degrees to the left of my actual reticle.
Yep.
This is worthless!
I think I got him.
There's still one alive!
Yeah, I see him.
Oh my god, I'm using the keyboard, hang on. I can't aim with this controller.
Yeah, I'm using the controller too.
Yeah, I can't aim with it. It's too imprecise. Oh, well, okay.
Got him. I'm getting more ammo though.
Yeah, me too.
More ammo.
Can I run? Oh, hey, I'm stuck. I was stuck. Wait, what? When did they get here?
I don't know.
Hello.
I don't know. I don't know how to lower my gun, though.
Lower your gun?
Yep. Because I'm, just holding it.
And you don't think you can get rid of your gun?
Where are they?
Down here.
Oh. Hello? Ow.
At least with the keyboard and mouse I can actually get hits. I gotta switch back to the assault rifle sometime, because apparently... Lupo, what are you doing? Oh, okay, well, good luck with that.
I want this. And I want this. Oh, I can only have one first aid spray. Oh, I died.
Oh. What? Died.
I died.
Died?
I died.
Died?
I died.
Oh, sorry. Exactly what I want. Thank you. Oh, it's not any better than anything else! No. Who said you could die?
Maybe you should kill... Okay, never mind.
What do you mean do things logically? Do you know what game we're playing? At least now I can actually kill things. The shotgun for this game is just not the way to go.
No.
I should just carry a sniper rifle on every mission. Stay focused. Birkin's already set up. Like every mission, I should just carry the sniper rifle. We may run into special operatives before this is over. Wait, what? Oh no, I need spaghetti.
Grenade!
Come on. I also love how you can't pick up ammo from like guns. You just replace your gun with a new gun. So like, if you find an assault rifle on the ground, you can't get ammo from that assault rifle. You can just pick up a new assault rifle. Because that makes sense, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, well that's awfully edgy of you there, hunk. Don't forget your
dream. So edgy. So edgy.
Edgy.
Guys, come on. Come on.
How do you grenade with the key?
Eh.
G? It's G. Oh my! Oh my. What? Lupo, what are you doing? Lupo, you're illogical. Well, obviously the ammo magazines are all ID tag.
IT tag gear. IT tag guns.
IT tag. ID tag. Oh, it's all ID tags. Yeah, okay.
The Patriots.
The SOB. No, they wouldn't ID tag the gun. They just ID tag the ammo in the gun.
I still feel like it's running kind of slow.
It probably is.
I turned down to everything, so...
Yeah, me too. It's just the game. I hope he didn't want health, because I just kind of took all of it.
Well, gosh, Brute.
God.
God.
Hold on. Just for the reference, this breadstick is still terrible.
You're still eating it.
It's right there, okay? It's like the last thing on my plate. I gotta eat it.
Alright. What are we doing?
I don't know, we're waiting for Hulk to do something. I don't know.
Hulk? Hunk?
I said Hunk. Repeat. There
has been a security breach. Contact.
Come here. There's a raccoon over here.
Oh, yeah.
There's a stuffed raccoon over here.
You know what that means?
I don't know, what does that mean?
Collectible.
Wait, what? How do I collect it?
I hit the A button.
It won't let me...
Well, you've probably done it over... Does it give you, like, the little... like, do not enter sign?
Yeah.
Yeah, you probably collected it already. I lost my profile data because I got the new computer.
I don't remember ever finding this.
I do.
Oh, okay.
And we both freaked out about it. Oh my god. Move.
Is it just me, or am I jittery? I look jittery.
I'm pretty jittery.
Yeah. Da, 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 da. It's sheer perfection! Da, 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 da. Are you humming Snake Eater? Repeat. There has been
a security breach. Snake Eater!
So supreme. Snake Eater. Hmm. What are you doing?
A shooting hunk.
Why?
Guard this door. Do not let anyone approach.
Okay.
Okay.
You, come with me.
Get me! Come with me!
Because we have to explain the cutscene. There he is. So,
finally come. Oh my god! This is what happened in Resident Evil 2! Oh!
And it's quoting it directly!
Oh! Just
hand over my life. Nice work. Stop! You'll hit the sample!
Okay, I ate the breadstick. It's gone.
Let's move out.
I have Snake Eater stuck in my head now.
Snake Eater.
Where did our teammates go? Why did they leave that guy here?
They just ran off. They're like, see you later, nerd.
Ow, 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 ow! I'm getting comboed! What the heck?
Ah. Dude!
I can't see!
I need that. I need that! I wanna play something fun now.
You don't get fun. Oh, I'm dead.
Hashtag no fun allowed. God damn it!
You died?
Yes, I died!
Okay, calm down, man! Chill! Where were all these military dudes in two?
Oh, really?
Yeah, for that matter, when did this lab get so big?
You.
Yeah?
We were in this lab during two. It was like six rooms.
Yeah, it was pretty... It
connected
was...
by like four hallways.
Yeah, it was pretty small.
We didn't see any of these military dudes.
We were all the military dudes that don't exist in number two.
Yeah. I'm getting the cover. Wait, why do I have a shotgun again? I was holding an assault rifle. Ah! I like how they basically pulled like the exact like audio.
Yeah.
It even sounds like all like PS1.
Yep.
I'm gonna stand here the second that dude comes in the door. Okay!
Oh, alright. Okay.
He took six shotgun shells. What? Forget it! Guns worthless. Shotguns are worthless in this game. What? Where were you? You weren't there! You were invisible! You were invisible! No! Get out of here! We don't like you! Oh my god. Ah.
I just life grenade! Here. Grenade.
Oh, we want some frag out! No, it's okay, guys. Just stand in front of my grenade. It's fine.
No, it's okay. It's okay, guys.
Fine. I'm gonna die.
There should be a herb behind us.
Oh, hey, Dad.
Unless somebody got
it.
Oh,
no, I'm dead. It's okay. Rip me. You wanna pick me up?
I can't hit him. Where are you?
Right there. My body's like right there. I don't know. Whatever. Don't even worry about it. I'm probably not even worth it.
Okay, there you go. Go take the herb.
Okay. Every time I die, it replaces my assault rifle with a shotgun.
Pistol.
No, give me the assault rifle back.
Lift.
Frag. Beltway wide.
Okay.
Remember, we gotta go through the entire game.
Mm-hmm. There's an assault rifle.
Yeah, I have one.
I want
whoa,
this.
Whoa. Chill.
Locate. There has been a security breach. Avoid contact with unauthorized.
Hey there, guys.
Hi.
Hey.
Hey. Let's
go. Wait, Hong, how'd you even get here?
Yeah.
What? You weren't here!
Magic.
You weren't here!
Goblin 6, what's your status?
Goblin 6.
The upper levels are secure. All above ground escape routes are on lockdown. Waiting on you, sir.
Copy that.
Alpha team, have you retrieved the sample yet?
Have you retrieved the sample yet?
Heading to the rendezvous.
No!
Understood.
Brother, we do have it, but we're about to lose it.
I want this first aid spray. You can take that herb, because I took the last one. Right there.
Where?
Right
there. Where? Okay.
Right there.
I got it.
It's right there. Come on.
I got it.
You got? Do you have it?
I got it.
Really?
I have
do
it.
Do you really though?
Yes.
Do you?
Yes, I do.
Okay. I'm taking this one then. Oh no, I'm gonna jump to a cutscene. So, where'd all the audio go in this cutscene? Please tell me you noticed it too.
No, I got it.
Really? I don't.
Here comes Birkin! Hi.
What's over with his left eye?
Now he's gonna come step on it. Step!
You didn't step on the purple one, though. I don't know what the purple one is. But... Wait, so which one of those guys is Hunk, and how dead is he?
That Hunk isn't dead, the other guy is.
Wait, what?
Yep.
Wait, so Hunk isn't even over there?
Hunk is there.
Wait, but he was right with us!
He got hurt, but he survives, because at the end of 2, if you... I think if you get an A rank on both Jill and Claire's and Leon's scenario, you can play the Hunk's scenario.
Right, no, I know he's not actually dead, but in the context of what we just saw?
Mm-hmm.
Which one of those guys was supposed to be Hunk, and how did he get over there when he was with us?
Cutscene? Magic? I don't know.
My ass?
I don't know. I'm just not gonna question it anymore.
I don't know how do I use F?
All
J.
People must be present.
Yeah, I'm trying to pick up a first aid spray over here.
Oh.
But I don't know how to use the one I have. So I'm using my keyboard now.
Yeah, I don't know.
Options, control, customize. First aid spray is 3? Alright, well, whatever. Please let me exit the menu! Oh, I use backspace? Oh my.
Yep.
Alright, there we go. I love how we have infinite sprint.
Oh, how do you sprint?
Shift.
Hmm.
I would try holding down left stick with the controller. No?
Nope.
I would try using the keyboard.
Oh, there we go. I got it.
Alright, close it up.
How are you alive, sir?
Come on, don't forget our objective.
I have to survive for plot reasons.
You don't even affect the plot. We never see you again.
Is he chasing us?
Yeah.
Run! Run! I'm running.
Why isn't that barrel there?
Dear
God! You're putting a lot more effort into this than I am.
Okay! I've made it, man. Where's everybody else?
Oh, I'm back here, like, I'm messing with Bergen.
Oh. Well, have fun with that. He'll kill you!
No kidding.
Run! Run! Root!
Look at him, he's adorable.
Oh, you're so adorable. We're running.
He didn't even like try to get me any quicker as he got closer. He just kinda... Wait, who's that guy?
I don't know.
He wasn't even with us.
Cutscene magic.
This game has no magic. Okay, now he's actually chasing us.
Oh, I remember this. Turn. Can you turn around?
No, you gotta shoot him in the eye. While backing up.
Dear God!
Oh, well. Good luck with that.
Thud!
Oh my! You're fast. Okay. Where did he go? Why did he disappear? What's going on?
Move faster!
Move faster! We're losing him! Move faster!
Not to see this again.
I still don't know who that guy is. Okay, bye, Phil!
Bye, Phil!
Birkin didn't even, like, kill him. He just chucked him through the wall, like...
Here, have fun.
He's probably just fine on the other side. Alright. It gave me my shotgun again!
Frynish!
Keep backing up while you shoot.
Nope. I remember dying a ton here before.
Shotgun. Thank you. Frag out. Shotgun.
What? Boom.
I don't know what just happened.
I don't know either.
Oh, now I can run? Okay!
Run! Survive!
I can't run any faster than this!
Survive! You must survive!
Oh, my sprint's out. Okay. Oh, yep. Excuse me. Oh, I'm on fire. Oh, I didn't mean to hit the reload button. I think I'll be okay. Ahem. Where did Hump go? I'm really confused. He was, like, right with us here a second.
What?
Don't forget, though. Groot never does anything. Ow. This door opens.
There goes. There goes.
Excuse me. Oh, God!
No, he killed you! But we made it! We're good!
Okay. Alright.
You died in the room, so it counts!
Alright then. Guess I'll just accept that as the way it is. I'll take this SMG. I don't even care anymore. Oh, yeah, it's alright. Thank you. Oh, that's a sniper rifle. Even better.
Yep.
Oh. See, Frieza, this is what we had to deal with.
Yeah.
What?
Dogs.
Bye. Good luck with that up there.
I don't know what I'm shooting!
Oh, I'm sniping dudes. That's fun. I actually have no scoping dudes. Frag out!
Watch
out! Oh, we both did one back there. Well, they didn't even try.
Hey, dude.
Straw, man.
Dude!
Straw. Oh, wait.
Oh, I'm almost dead. Heh.
You and me both. Except not really.
Need healing.
Use the first aid spray.
I don't have one.
Get good.
Get good.
Get good.
This is not Dark Souls.
This is... I mean, it's...
This is worse than Dark Souls.
Dark Souls is actually a good game.
I would actually rather be playing Dark Souls right now than playing this game.
Like I said, Dark Souls is actually a good game, so... Of course I would rather be playing Dark Souls. I like playing good games. Hello, puppy! Alright, well, that's fine. Yep, okay.
Where are you?
Game? I can't shake the C key. That's not how this works.
Oh, there you are.
It told me to shake the C key.
Shake the C key.
Yeah, it had, it had, like, two arrows going, like, back and forth, and then it hit the C, and then it said C key. Like, it showed the C key. I was like, what? I can't shake the C key.
Maybe you're supposed to just, like, tap it.
You can't tap the C key back and forth, either!
Like, tap, 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 tap.
But that's not back, that's not what that represents. Oh, hi. Yeah, it has, like, two, like, arrows pointing in opposite directions. You want me to tap the C key back and forth?
No, I'm so... Oh, thank God.
This is the first day it's great. And data. Somebody found angry.
I'm mad.
Oh my. Oh my.
Playtest your game. Yeah, they didn't.
This is exactly why you playtest your games. So then you can turn to the developers and say, guys, I can't use my C key that way. Yeah, this is why you also need to have, like, quality testing for your games.
Uh-huh. I'm gonna have to get closer.
Yeah, me too.
Okay, you know what? Game.
Oh my! Frag out! That frag hit out. I can't even snipe because these guys have such like pixel good aim that I can't. Oh, yep, yeah, see? Alright, no, that's fine. Nope, that's fine! This is okay! Why are they still here? Alright. Why are these Spec Ops guys not failing? They're just paid mercenaries. The game said it itself. Oh my. Oh my!
Oh.
I didn't know I was supposed to quick time event that? Okay. Oh my. That's all, folks. Oh, nope. I was facing the wrong way because the game didn't.
Can I run?
Yeah, run.
Dear God.
Bellway's having a good time. Frieza, how could they not know there's a crazy monster with a pipe?
Oh.
He's shouting like he stubbed his toe like 6 times.
Open the door! Please open the door! Okay.
Can I come back to life now? No?
Wait a second! He disappeared! He, no joke, just disappeared!
Oh!
Like, he turned to smoke. Shit. Instead of having him walk through, like, or break something down, the developers just had him turn into smoke and then appear on the other side of the door.
Cause
are you kidding?
That makes sense.
Right. You're on fire.
Yes, I am. Okay.
Come on. Birkin injected himself with the G-Virus. There's nothing you can do. Get out of here and make a full report to management.
What are you gonna do?
What the hell are you doing?
I lost the sample. I'm going back for it.
If Hulk wasn't great, then I'd be like, well, what do you possibly think you can do? But he's Hulk, so.
Yay.
Yay.
How did I get an S?
How did I get a C?
And D for well, I'm sorry, I didn't collect enough items.
Yeah, I love how stuff just conveniently blows up. It's great. I don't know how I got to be level 17. I was level 13 when we started.
I'm level 1, because I had to start over.
Great.
This is good. Yeah. This is great.
This is fun.
Hmm? Yeah.
I know I'm complaining a lot, but it is kind of fun to see how bad this game is.
Yeah.
Alright, not using the riot gun anymore. Ever. In fact, don't even joke and, like, pretend. I'm just gonna, like, unlock this really cool assault rifle and equip it, and then we're gonna move on.
I don't think I can unlock anything right now.
Probably not. And I'm gonna go the extra mile and equip the regular pistol, because the special one's garbage.
Excuse me. Let's see. Edgelord.
Belway is full Edgelord. Yeah, he is. I'm gonna get Lupo out of here, because she did nothing but frustrate me the entire time.
Mm.
Let's get Vector in here. He can, like, stealth kill things. Or something. Ooh. I don't know. Ooh.
Neutralize infection's good. No, I don't want to leave the game, but I am ready.
Might I suggest not using the pump action shotgun?
Yep.
Because it... I know shotguns are usually great, but in this game, they're... Did you just leave the game?
Yes!
Why'd you leave the game?
I was trying not to... My life.
I love being alive.
I love my life. So wonderful.
You know what's the kicker here?
What?
I skipped on doing schoolwork to do this.
Maybe we should stop.
No, we shouldn't. I want to keep going. I'm having fun.
Okay.
Did I invite you?
I don't know. No idea.
No idea. Whatever. Just, you know, whatever, man.
Am I even still on Windows Live? Let me see.
You are. I can tell you an invite. So.
Not players. Messages. So what really happened was just that I had enough.
You were trying to signal that you wanted to stop, but I won't let you. Okay, switch to the assault rifle or something, please.
Assault rifle.
Okay.
Did you mute me?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm ready. Edgelord.
I think Beltway's an edgelord. You should see what Vector's like.
Umbrella login.
Do we care?
Not really.
Oh, I can't skip.
Mm-mm. He's not responding.
UBCSD 4, report
And this is when Resident Evil 3 started.
Yes. It's really weird that when you think about it, Resident Evil 2's intro cutscene doesn't even like happen in the time span of the game.
Mm-hmm. Nope.
They're in the house! They aren't even supposed to be this fast, but they are! Oh my god! Oh, and I love how they put Crimson Heads in here, like, they think that they're cool.
Yeah, the Crimson Heads didn't make an appearance until Remake.
So, like, timeline-wise, yeah, sure, but, like, dude.
Like, they're so awesome, let's put them in all future games.
You know what? And if they put them in the Resident Evil 2 Remake, they'd be like, alright, fair enough, it fits this kind of genre.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
It fit the third-person shooter genre, though! They're fast, they take bullets like a champ, and they'll kill you in like 3 hits.
I keep forgetting that Resident Evil 2 Remake is a thing now.
Yeah, isn't it coming out next year?
Yeah, it makes me happy.
Me too.
But I just keep forgetting that it's happening.
I guess next year is supposed to be like the year of Resident Evil, because 7's coming out too.
Yeah.
Which I'm actually kind of excited for, because it's different. And hey, different's good. Are they in here? Is that a dead cat, or is that garbage?
That head better not be a dead cat, or I'm gonna...
It looks like a dead cat.
I'm gonna be very upset.
I'm not even trying to be, like, edgy or anything. It just kind of looks like
a
dead cat.
Where?
Like this right here. I can't tell if it's, like, a really badly rendered cat or, like, a trash bag or something.
It looks like paper. It's not a cat. It's...
The story with the Crimson Heads was basically... as far as the remake was concerned... the Crimson Heads were the step between basic T-Virus zombies and Lickers.
Yeah.
So it was basic T-Virus, but it was the version of the T-Virus that spawned Lickers, and I don't think it's outright said, but it's basically just considered the fact that Crimson Heads go on to become Lickers if they aren't killed.
Mm-hmm.
So, in theory, they could be here, but it doesn't work with the way this game works, because they basically work the same way they do in Remake, except, you know, in Remake they were meant to be, like, terrifying, essentially, mini-bosses that you could prevent in the first place. There's something up ahead. Ready your equipment. In this game, they're just random-ass enemies that they stick in there and annoy the crap out of you.
Holy!
Oh my! Why does this happen to me every time?
Why me? They're eating children?
No, they're eating each other.
Oh, each other. Okay.
Their food source is
like, we're hungry. Well, where's Bob?
Sorry, Bob. You are the weakest link.
Goodbye.
So now you will become sausage links.
Ha.
So, yeah, the game's technically not wrong for including Crimson Heads, but they didn't fit them to the gameplay style, and it's a big mistake. Though, technically, they actually shouldn't be here, because these are G-Virus zombies, not T-Virus zombies. So, that's a whole other can of worms,
I just
actually
missed everything.
Because the T-Virus was eradicated with the mansion. That's why they had to do the G-Virus.
Yeah.
So... in that sense, yeah, you're not wrong, actually. But that's a whole other can of worms and, you know, worm cans are gross.
I need more ammo.
There's ammo in here, good news.
Great. Great. Oh, what's the melee button?
I'm using keyboard, remember?
Oh, that's right. I'm gonna get some more ammo. Yoink.
There's a machine gun there. If I'm almost out of ammo, I guess I'll just... there's some health there.
Well, there's a crate, isn't there?
You used it.
Oh, I thought it was infinite. I'm sorry.
Nope, that's fine, though. I picked up another fun gun I'll try out until I die, inevitably, and then I get my gun back. Because they don't keep the gun you pick up when you die.
Yeah. Welcome to the house of fun.
Welcome to the lion's den. Hope you're ready to progress. Nikolai! You shouldn't be here!
Nikolai Genoviev, UBCSD Platoon B Squad. Your umbrella security service? Our management must be in a panic if they set you
Between them ammo boxes placed after action-heavy sequences sure are helpful. You bet, Frieza.
My team was sent here to rescue citizens, but there's no time for
Where's
that.
Carlos?
City Hall is a mess.
But Jill? Before
the safe zone.
Nikolai did have a tendency to run off and leave a squad behind.
Yeah, he did that multiple times in 3.
Crawling with infected and some unidentified military.
Are you really surprised?
No.
Umbrella must be the same. Must use the same transport system as Drebin, probably. Honestly, Umbrella probably supplies Drebin. Nobody can survive here alone. Umbrella is obviously an extension of the Patriots.
All the best with your mission.
There's literally. Nikolai is dead end that way. Alright, bye.
Okay, thanks, bye.
Thanks for your cameo, except not, because you end up being a recurring pain in the
There's
butt for the
ammo
next
here.
Leg. Oh, I picked up another fun gun to try out, so.
Welcome to the house of fun. Her mask moves with her mouth.
Her mask moves with her mouth. That modeling fail, though, right?
Such detail!
Oh my goodness, they're putting so much attention into this game! That I can just mow down these zombies and not even pay attention to where I'm aiming!
Guys, let's make a fan game that has all the Resident Evil games in one. So you can squee and be happy.
Yeah, that's basically what this is. Someone's fan game that Umbrella put like a bunch of money behind but didn't quality check.
Yep.
Okay, I'll clear the bathrooms. Clear.
FBI, it's okay.
FBI, it's okay. Ammo. This lame machine gun kind of works for these zombies.
I like this assault rifle a lot better than the shotgun.
Yeah, because the shotgun in this game is worthless.
Yeah.
Which is weird, because shotgun's usually like the run saver. In most Resident Evil games.
Mm-hmm.
First aid spray. There's an ammo box there.
Uh-oh,
a collectible.
Where?
I picked it up already. It's okay.
I don't know where it is.
It's like right over there. Like right there. Okay, well, I just shot your character in the butt.
I'm not seeing it. It's okay.
It might pick us up for both of us or something. I don't know.
Open door.
Oh no, it's people again!
No!
Forces have already entered the area. Do not let them secure that evidence.
Why does the voice actor for the command sound like one of the clone trooper voice actors from Star Wars games?
I don't know.
Why was there a mine on that wall? What were they hoping to accomplish there? The Spec Ops have superior positioning. There's a zombie behind you, but I guess
they're dead. I guess they're dead now. Hey. Calm down, bro.
Bro. This heavy machine gun kind of makes these guys chumps. Besides the whole part that I'm almost dead. Frag out! Frag out!
Well, come over here, I have a first aid spray.
Frag out! Oh, I'm dead. Oh, but now I'm alive again! Wait, what? Where'd you come from? Why are you ignoring me? I know you have AI pathing, but usually they, like, turn that off if you run into an enemy. No? Okay. Well, that's fine. I'll just hang out then. Oh, no, it's okay, Belle. Like, please, walk into that container somewhere. This is a lot easier when both of us are using fully automatic weapons.
Yep.
Oh, this is dumb.
Yeah.
Enrico!
Enrico!
Yeah.
I'll take this. Thank you. Ow! Behind us? Really? Wait. Maybe not behind us. There's people. Oh, whoops.
Injuries have been patched. You're okay now.
I'm gonna refill my ammo.
Okay. I had to take drugs.
Ah. Wait, where's the ammo crate?
It's back in the room. Did it disappear?
I don't see it.
It should be on the right of here. Right here.
Oh. Okay.
It's amazing how just a light machine gun turns all the human enemies and zombies into chumps.
Mm-hmm.
Welcome to the house of fun.
Bomb.
Welcome to the house of fun. Wait, what? Oh my!
I was shooting you! Now you're dead.
People die when they are killed. Oh, collectible data!
Collectible data.
Good. Now you can access the server room and destroy all of the city's records.
Records?
Check out that monitor. Looks like a security feed from earlier today.
Check out that monitor.
Mm-hmm.
Check out that monitor.
Hi, Nikolai.
Sure is Nikolai.
Did he smile at the camera?
Yes. He smiled at the kid and killed three random nameless soldiers who are not visibly a part of the squads. I don't know. Also, how did that guy get pulled down by a rotting corpse?
Nikolai fed his team to the infirmary.
Except that wasn't his team, because his team was three other named soldiers.
Mm-hmm. Mikhail and Carlos.
Watch out. Yeah, and there's another guy who got, like, eaten immediately.
Yeah, I don't remember. I just remember Mikhail, Carlos, and then Nikolai were the main three.
Kale, who got...
Mikhail!
Who got, Nemesis, I think. Well, not really. It's kind of proves, I thought.
Out of ammo!
Out of ammo! No! I have a pistol! Don't worry.
Why are you going all German?
Because she's German!
Oh, there's health over there.
She was saying she was out of ammo, so...
It's amazing how useless the shotgun is.
I know, it's disappointing.
Especially because Resident Evil-wise, shotguns are supposed to be like, you know, your sweet baby that you carry throughout the entire game. Are you dead?
Mm-hmm.
Is this guy... What is going on?
I don't know.
You should, like, juggle that guy up the stairs?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Enrico!
I'll take this.
Why are you not dead? Please be dead.
Yeah. Is it just me, or are they taking a crap ton of bullets to die?
They are most certainly taking a crap ton of bullets to die. Like, confirmed. And hey, I have a heavy machine gun. So that's cool. I mean, I do now. One of those dorks had one.
How do?
How do you do?
How do?
I bid you adieu.
Adieu. Adieu. To you and you and you. So long, farewell.
Farewell. I don't remember the rest of this song. We're supposed to go over here. But there's doors. LAP.
Anyway.
Hello? Is there anybody down here?
Nope.
There's literally nothing down here. This is literally the biggest waste of my time.
Where are we?
We went down to the basement, I guess.
I know, but like, what building are we in?
It's the City Hall.
Oh.
Which, you know, whatever.
Dun, 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 dun.
Data! Hold the phone! There's data on the floor!
I guess it's for both of us, because I'm not getting a thing for it. That's okay. Ooh, pick up ammo. Pick up ammo. Where'd it go? Thank you. I needed that.
Oh my, you startled me, ma'am. What were you in here?
Spotted me. Do you have any Grey Poupon?
Excuse me?
And then you shoot her in the face. Did you ever see those commercials? For Grey Poupon?
I don't know what that even is.
It's like a condiment, like mustard, mayonnaise type of thing.
I would put grape anything on your food.
They called it Grey Poupon, and it was a commercial of two rich guys pulling up next to each other in limos, rolling down their windows and asking, pardon me, do you have any Grey Poupon?
It says called Grey Poupon, right?
Yeah, Poupon.
Why would you name anything that's supposed to go on your food in such a way that it sounds close to poop on?
Just look it up on YouTube.
Okay.
They make a reference to it in Wayne's World.
Okay,
then. God, I'm old.
It's not even that. It's that I've seen it. Like, I watch a lot of, like, movies that it's were like, from before my time, but I just haven't seen Wayne's World.
It's like a 90s
I
reference.
I know what Wayne's World is. I just haven't seen.
Well, the commercials were, like, in the 90s.
Well, you guys, I was only alive in that year, that decade for 2 years, right?
Excellent! Give me that! God damn it! Pick that up!
Why did I use my pistol? No, but I really do have to point out how something that's supposed to go on food was named Poupon.
Yep.
They named it Poupon. Oh, you're supposed to poop on your food? That's what it sounds like. Better not have been spelled that way. What?
Okay. P-O-U-P-O-N.
Okay, good, but it still sounds like you're saying Poupon.
Die!
No, don't revive me, it's okay.
Oh, you died again?
Yeah.
Where?
Oh. I'm not trying anymore. Always fix you up good. She sounds like she smokes like six cartons a day.
Mm-hmm. But it's okay.
Oh, fix you up good.
All that lung cancer.
That just means I can fix you up good better. So you want any chocolate? You know, we can just ignore these guys and leave, right?
Yeah, we can. Let's just do that. Holy crap!
Oh my!
Oh, I'm almost dead.
That sucks.
Use that, please. Thank you. See, now I got Resident Evil 1 dialogue running through my head.
Enrico!
Like, is that voice Enrico's? Yeah.
Yeah.
You're alive!
Yeah, that's like my favorite line. I need this. I love that line so much.
I know. 'Cause
you can just apply it after like any line in the game.
Yeah.
Richard, are you okay?
It's like, yeah. And he's just sitting there on the floor bleeding to death.
Yeah, and he's just like, yeah.
Yeah.
But in the remake, he does that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Nikolai's hate.
Was feeding people to the infected. What the hell was this about?
But he seemed like such a nice man.
Yeah. And I love how he just gets shot too. He's just like, yeah. You're just chilling out. Next thing you know.
Oh yeah, we gotta destroy the servers.
Good. Now proceed to the records room and finish the job.
And finish the job.
Emma.
Oh. Yeah. Wait, what?
What? What?
Those dead bodies still. If Rico would have survived, RE1, he would have totally wrecked Rescue with his bare hands. I believe it, because Enrico was kind of built, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah.
He was kind of buff.
what he was built, dude.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yep, yep.
Is anything in here? No.
Nothing's in here.
The only reason Wesker even, like, was able to kill Enrico was because Enrico was already hurt.
Yeah.
Oh.
Well, just like if Barry isn't with you and he gets shot, she's just like, Enrico! Oh. Mm-hmm. But when Barry's with you and he runs towards Enrico, he's like, Enrico!
Yeah.
With much more feeling.
Which means she obviously doesn't really care about Enrico. She just pretends. That's why his wounds didn't bother him much? Yeah, maybe that is why he doesn't care. He's just so built that he's just like, yeah, whatever. I got shot, so what?
Whatevs.
And if it wasn't for the mere fact that his biology states that he has to die when he gets shot in the head, he probably wouldn't care then either. Where are you at?
I have no idea. I'm coming towards you. There you are.
His hulking muscles were just too tough to give a damn. You're probably right, Frieda. He didn't even really make a noise when he got shot again. He just kind of died.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We're just gonna be doing that for the rest of the night.
Oh, of course. Yeah.
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 Oh, so Frieza, how is the stream looking? Because I had to switch over to my Wi-Fi. Otherwise, it was gonna keep disconnecting.
Yeah. Frag out! Frag out! Frag out! Frag out! Oh, I'm out of frags.
I'm not.
Frag out! Unknown fact, he was
actually shot twice.
Shot twice before Wesker came and killed him.
I'm out!
The first just glanced off his bicep, yes.
Thank you, Frieza.
It looks pretty good.
Thank you. Yeah, because my Wi-Fi isn't that great.
Mine's bad enough that I can't stream anymore.
Well, there's a lot of interference. So, like, the speed I should be getting, I'm not. With Wi-Fi.
I could stream if I played the settings enough, but every guide that would suggest my speed, the settings for my speed, there's a zombie behind you. Every guide that would, like, suggest speeds to me, it just didn't work, so.
Are you dead?
Dude, I've been dead for, like, 5 minutes. I'm, like, right behind you.
Live. I'm about to die.
That's okay. Good fight. Just don't think about it. Just think you're Enrico. Let the bullets bounce off your bulking biceps.
Yeah.
Yeah. Die, sir! Alright, we're good.
Okay.
You shout angrily enough at somebody, they will indeed die.
I'll take that.
Hang on. Frag out! Frag out! Frag out! Frag out!
Don't die!
I'm fine. You
died.
I'm fine! I die. There's a Lucy in my lap.
I need to...
Now I'm gonna suplex her! Oh! There's a grenade right there. That's okay.
I died.
I know. Where you at? Come here. Your body's invisible. I can't revive you.
Great.
Oh, wait, there you are. You're fine.
I'm fine. I'm fine.
Ah! This is a bad idea. I regret everything. Is there friendly fire?
I don't think so.
I'm dead. Monster truck can.
Where did you... Oh, there you are.
Lucy is just sitting here, staring at my hand. What is Vector doing?
I don't know.
Watch out.
Incoming! Grenade!
Grenade!
You die! Thank you. Good day, sir.
You lose!
The game is over. Good day, sir. Yep, that movie was good. Wow, those records sure are conveniently piled.
Mm-hmm.
That's the records room.
Alright, now find that evidence.
There's also remarkably little evidence of Umbrella doing shady nonsense. Alright then. I'm not sure I even understand what shady nonsense that was record. Oh no, this is the liquor room! Remember this room?
No. I need some health.
Me too.
I'm good.
Come here, there's some explosives over here. Come explode and I'll pick you up.
Where are you?
Where my name is.
I'm coming. Oh, I'm gonna run into it. Bye.
Wait, I'm not over there. Oh. Hang on.
I'm doing it! I'm doing it!
Do it now? Hopefully I don't run into it. Where are you? Okay, there's one like right over here I'm gonna run into.
Mm-hmm.
So. Ah! Did you hear her scream?
Yes. But now we both have first aid sprays and full ammo.
I don't have first aid sprays.
I do.
Yeah, that's your ability.
Oops.
Oops.
Yeah, how do we get rid of these? Do we have to shoot something?
I don't know. Thanks, Vector! Thanks, buddy! Take one for the team, pal.
Just ran into it.
Just ran into it.
Hey, Commander, got us a little barbecue going in.
Got us a little.
Because you keep running into the things.
Bellway, trust us, she's dead. Yeah.
Trust us, she's dead.
Hey, Bellway, why don't you just go ahead and run into another one? Dingus, let's get out of here. I guess that wasn't the liquor room. Dibs on first aid spray,
Yep, go ahead.
Green herb.
Yep.
Green herb. A collectible.
Green herb.
Green herb. I got a green herb.
Green.
That's how I'm gonna feel when I play Resident Evil 4 on professional.
Green.
I'm gonna feel like I'm a little baby who finally gets his precious green herb.
I need to.
It's in this box.
I'd like to play that. Because that's a good game.
It is a good game.
Ooh, light machine gun.
You wanna take it? You go ahead. Try it out. Try something besides the sorry. There's the gun I was using to tear through all the zombies and stuff, so.
Alright.
Alright! Don't worry about it. If you die, that means you just get your full gun back, so. You know where we are now for reals?
Shit. What the hell's wrong with you, Nikolai?
With you.
What's wrong with you? With you.
Most excellent.
You can't even aim, you nerd! Wait, hang on. Those aren't the guns we have. Those are most certainly not the guns we have on our reels. Alright, Operation Book and don't stop for anything.
Uh-huh.
Also, Operation Sacrifice Beltway. Ah! How do I get down?
What? Ah! God! No! Please don't kill me!
Exactly what the situation. How do we get down?
I don't know. Reestablish.
This room is hell!
We're in hell! We're in hell!
That's exactly what hell is! You thought they could chain you good in Resident Evil 5?
I died.
It's fine. You're okay.
Oh, what happened? What is... Windows...
Where am I? I am out of here. Requires black card! I don't know where the black card is. Also, I think someone's infected. I am getting chained over here! Life is... hell. This is hell. Oh, gosh! There's fire everywhere. This is not okay.
This is not Max Payne.
Lucy, the only reason I'm not flying into an insufferable rage right now is because you're purring. Run for the exit, I'm gonna get the black key.
As soon as it lets me go! Whoa!
I got the card.
Trying to book!
I'm talking to myself.
Stop! Oh my god! Knock it off!
I'm getting chained by like six of them. I'm here. Take the hit. Okay, go. Shut the door!
Okay. They're not shutting the door.
No, but I'm chucking grenades down there.
Do you need the green herb? Are you okay?
Go ahead. Actually, I'm not even okay, but whatever.
Go ahead, take it.
Okay, I'm leaving. Screw those two.
Yep.
No. Did you hear him gurgle?
Yes.
He sounded like Daffy Duck. Or Donald Duck. Whatever one the Disney one.
Yeah. Donald Duck. Yep.
Behind you. I got you. I think they're never ending, so we should just leave.
Yep.
Move. Try you.
Look at that high-end graphics, guys.
Graphics. If you shoot them in the chest enough, their head explodes.
I think I'm infected.
No, you're good.
Get!
Go! Oh my! Alright, well, don't go. Okay, go.
I'm going.
I am going the wrong way. Thanks, game! I didn't know I needed to join my teammate at the marker. Here. Exit City Hall.
Thank God.
Get it together! I didn't cause anything!
Also, sudden message, mission end.
Yeah, right? That came out of nowhere.
Mm-hmm. Oh, look at that.
8 deaths.
You know what? I think I'm done.
Rip.
I think I'm done for tonight.
Are you?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
The next one's the hospital mission. That has the really funny thing.
It does.
Where Nikolai did the thing to the zombies, and it makes no sense why he would do that.
So you're saying you want to do one more mission?
I am saying I want to do one more mission.
Alright, we'll do one more mission.
Hey.
Wait, hold. Who's messaging me?
It's Freely. He said it like an hour ago. It's no big deal. NBD, bro. NBD. I'm not even going to use a different weapon. I think the weapon I have is mighty fine. Don't bite me, cat. I will flick you in the nose.
Okay.
Stop it. Be good. Can I get a different gun? I can get a suppressed gun. That's garbage. No.
I should turn on the light, though, because it's dark. So hold on.
I'm gonna use this handgun. Okay. I'm gonna use the bathroom real quick. I'm like 5 seconds, I swear. I think the cat runs out too. She's biting me. Come on, Lizzie. Come on, Lizzie. Come back in, Lucy.
Okay.
Oh, you know? There you are. All right.
I'm here. I'm ready to rumble.
I'm back.
Hi.
Hi.
Let us experience the wonderfulness of this game.
The Raccoon City Hospital?
Mm-hmm.
Well, please the cutscene. I want to see who all's in the chat.
There's three people.
It's funny because there's five people watching.
Really?
Yeah, it's five current viewers. Which means there's one more person besides me.
They should sign in so they can chat.
They should chat. Why aren't you chatting, Mystery Fifth Year?
Why is it paused? I don't want it to be paused.
Number of survivors in Raccoon City may still have information that could damage the corporation. We don't have time to hunt them down individually, so we're going to have you knock out a power grid that will take down the city's telecommunications. We can't let anything get out that might link us to the outbreak. We're sending you some electromagnetic pulse generators that you will use to deactivate the power plant in the northern sector of the city. A supply chopper is inbound with the generator.
I really don't care.
I can't skip it.
Me either. I have a cool new handgun though, look at this.
That's cool.
Yeah, sick reverb.
Mm-hmm.
So this is the mission where Nikolai starts slapping explosives in the zombie somehow.
I honestly don't remember.
Oh, well, we were back in the LP, we thought it was ridiculous, so I figured Frieza would get a kick out of seeing it.
Yeah.
That's why I wanted to do this one, too.
Okay. Yeah, I don't remember, to be honest.
Well, it's ridiculous.
So I guess
he manages to stick explosives inside of zombies.
I guess since we're streaming it now, I can just go back and delete those LP videos.
Yeah, I guess so. Yeah.
I don't know. I guess I could keep them up.
I was just gonna slap the streams in the same playlist and call it a day.
Ah, I see. Okay, that works. That works.
I might delete them. I don't know. We'll see. We'll see.
That works.
It does work. It does indeed work. The only thing I can think he said about this game is Lupo's hot, I guess. Who said that? Did I say that? Because I probably would say that.
Cavill, stop. No, Kitty.
Oh, the thing that you think can be said about this game. I thought it said he. No, you're right. Lupo is kinda hot. I think Four Eyes is kinda hotter though.
Yeah. I agree with that.
Alright. So I think the majority consensus is Four Eyes is hotter than Lupo.
Yep. There's a cat on my lap, so hopefully I don't die.
You'll be fine. Oh look, blue card. Let's go back and see what that blue door unlocks. I don't know.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Let's go. Open the door. There's a liquor. Oh my god.
And then I leave. Oh, there's actually grenades.
Grenades and ammo. Or not ammo, but...
A gun. A grenade launcher, actually. I'll take it if you don't want it. Alright. Got a grenade launcher.
Just shotgun the damn door open.
Throw a grenade at it. Yeah, that's basically what you would do in Resident Evil 2. The interview room liquor, you would just, like,
mm-hmm.
shotgun him and then run.
Yep.
I am not going to waste time with this gun. I'm just going to start shooting the first things I see.
Tunk.
Oh.
Tunk.
When did he have the time to record film reels?
I don't know. Well, he was running off quite a bit in Resident Evil 3.
You're telling me he ran off to go sit in front of a film reel and record that?
Yep.
Nikolai spent all that time sitting in a room. Alright. I'm not gonna ask where he got a Super 8. I'm just going to accept that. You totally just blocked my shot.
Sorry.
Boom. He spent all his free time recording with Super 8 and strapping C4 inside of zombies. Is what I'm being told right now.
Yep. That's how bad this game is. Yeah.
Look at that. Zombies with explosives strapped to their shoulders. Zombies strapped with explosives in a hospital.
Because that makes sense, yo.
Because that makes sense, yo.
Not really, but...
Not at all!
This game is terrible.
This game is awful.
I am glad we only paid, like, $6 for it.
Collectively, yeah.
My little contraption.
If he had the explosives, says Frieza. Oh boy.
Oh, what did you...
Why didn't he just ground zero the hospital? That's a very good question! That is a very excellent question. I don't have an answer. Probably because there is no answer. And kill Hunk that way. Like I said, good question. Answer, non-existent. Why don't you puke on me? Banana? What is that? You know what? Where you at? Taking the hit. Explode! It's not even a C4, it's straight up dynamite! He straight up just stuck dynamite to zombies.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday? Happy birthday! Do you have room for that first aid spray?
Yes, I can carry two, so.
Aren't you special?
Well, because she's the medic.
Aren't you special?
Yep.
Yep!
Yeah.
Why does that zombie have a motorcycle helmet?
Because...
Why is this motorcycle helmet pristine?
Because before he died, he won a motorcycle in a lottery thing, and he was so excited he had a heart attack and died. Oh wait, this is a dreadout. Never mind.
And then Nikolai. This is a dreadout. Where's Linda? She would be great in this situation.
Maybe I should play that game. That one's fun.
I need to give that game another shot. Now that
I like it. I like it quite.
Well, my issue was that it ran like garbage.
Yeah.
Even though it didn't look that good.
Yeah, I mean, when I was streaming it before, it was super choppy because my computer couldn't handle it, but now it probably can handle it a bit better.
Mine probably can't, still. I wish that game had a console release.
Yeah. Well, it's an indie game, I think, isn't it?
It doesn't mean anything.
Holy shit! Get away from me!
At least the zombies in the Resident Evil games are too dumb to like use actual weapons or something.
Uh-huh.
They have to make special like zombie monsters to do that. Yeah, the Las Plagas would use weapons, but this isn't the Las Plagas, this is just simple zombies.
Resident Evil 4 is good.
Oh dude, that game is so good.
Really, the floor's great.
Hang on. These zombies don't just have C4 strapped. Okay, I'm bleeding. Don't just have C4 strapped to them with like pipes or something. Nikolai shoved a nightstick through them and stuck C4 on the nightstick.
Because it's fun. Where are you going?
Where am I going? Yeah, these are just run-of-the-mill zombies. Run-of-the-mill, boring zombies. They aren't special at all. Wait, 1 out of 20 security cameras destroyed. What? I was supposed to be killing the destroying security cameras? No, the zombie wearing the helmet just died with the helmet on, and just so happens I continued to have a helmet. I just think it's goofy that he had a helmet on at all. Mission. Umbrella security team. This is a sneaking mission.
Those might be BOWs on the other side.
Well, have fun with those BOWs. I'm not equipped to handle BOW, okay?
Let's just go.
Good luck!
Liquor.
Oh my. Nope. I don't have anything but my pistol. I'm running.
Yeah. I'm trying to run. I don't go by Sarah anymore.
Aura is dressed like a Metal Gear boss. Which I can't actually see, to be fair. Get to the roof. I am dead. Psycho Bertha.
I don't know where you are.
I'm out of the room. I got to the objective.
Whatever.
It's somewhere. I don't know where it is anymore. Where are you?
I have no idea.
You went back to the lobby.
Oh, I see where you are. Okay. You're over here somewhere. To the door? I can't go through the door.
No, it's left side. Here's it. No, left side, other left side. Other, your other left. Not that left. Left side of that room right there in front of me. Okay, there's a hallway that goes to the left.
Like this.
Okay, kind of, yeah, it's the same direction. That door over there.
Oh, I see.
And then you run straight to the right through there and ignore everything. Oh, or that can happen. Why do they always put so many liquors in one place? That's what Resident Evil 5 did too, and it was infuriating there as well. And then I'm through this door, and I'm right there.
Didn't mean to pick that up.
That's fine.
There you go.
And then I'm gonna continue to run. I'm gonna fall on the ground. And then I'm gonna run upstairs. Bye! Oh, whoa.
Well, that was...
Back up. I love how he just laid out mines all over the place, too. McLean's definitely thorough. Watch out!
I died.
Yeah, I know. I watched it happen. Okay, the game's only like 6 hours long, so...
When I die again, I'm gonna try something. Okay, whatever. Don't come back.
Did you just puke on me? You just puke. Yeah, I know, right? He did a pretty good job for having, like, barely any time to do anything here. Why is this liquor here? Go away. I don't like you. Injuries have been patched. You're okay now. He certainly made sure to hit every single hallway in this stupid hospital for someone who had no time.
Mm-hmm. Okay. I'm fine.
My pop is blue.
I have no idea where you are.
Yes. I don't know where I am either. It's okay. Just follow where my name is. Who is shooting?
Wait, are you down?
Yeah, I just... collectibles, though. You're fine.
Okay.
What are you doing? Vector! Vector, bro. What are you doing, man?
I think he was shooting at the lasers.
Oh, no! Here they are! see how little sense it makes from a design perspective? They take too many hits for them to be coming at us this quickly in this kind of environment.
I need one of these.
You do that. That's awesome. How are they even going through the VAC process? This is G-Virus. Oh, and it's been kind of hard to tell, Frieza, but throughout this game, any enemy can affect, any zombie mutated enemy can infect you. So not only do the T-Virus, or the zombies come at you, the Crimson Heads, but they can infect you with a single attack as well.
Yeah.
Which is nonsense. Also, Nikolai and his gold name here.
Yep.
He is a shit. Which, by the way, ridiculous.
This explains why the helicopter was on top of the police station.
Even though it was pretty well explained in the actual game because the dude was firing his machine gun pretty wildly. But whatever.
Walking against the fire. Michael Bay style.
Michael Bay style. And for some reason, the hospital's on fire now.
Command! The chopper is down! We do not have the EMPs, and this place is coming down!
I'm stuck.
Do not let Nikolai get a hold of those EMP charges. Get to that crash site and recover them immediately.
Did he just snipe out a helicopter 700 feet in the air above him with an assault rifle? No, he had a sniper rifle. But that doesn't make it any less ridiculous. What? Oh. Nikolai did use a sniper rifle. But I mean, whatever, man.
Yep.
Wrong way.
Where are we going?
Where am I going? I'm going this way. Excuse me, Crimson Head, I don't care. I can't believe that a hospital didn't have a fire sprinkler system. Yeah, I have the similar such difficulty of belief. I'm on fire because of a cutscene of a door opening! No!
Well, hunters!
No!
I remember why we stopped now!
Me too!
That wasn't this mission, that's next mission. That's after we fight Nemi. So we got that going for us, I guess. We don't have to worry about that stuff until next session.
Yeah.
Can I ask what in the world that's even supposed to be? It just fell over, right? What? Where did you come from, sir? Where did you go? Looks like something caught in that joke. I'm gonna get you! Aww! That's a joke we made, like, word for word in the old Resident Evil, like, one original album.
Yeah, for the dogs.
Yeah, oh, I'm gonna get you. Yeah, I remember that. That was almost, like, 3 years ago, wasn't it?
Was it?
2013, right?
I thought it was 2014.
Maybe it was only 2 years ago. That's still a while.
Yeah.
I mean, we've been doing this Resident Evil marathon for, like, 2 years.
Forever, yeah.
Yeah, I do.
That's alright.
A lot of Resident Evil and a lot of redoing Resident Evil games because we're picky.
Yep.
Oh no. I don't like this mission. I can say about every mission in this game. Bar's Tavern!
What?
Look at the name of this place!
Berries!
It's just as, I mean, oh, okay, so it is berries. But look, it says bars.
Yep.
It's Bar's Tavern.
It can't make up its mind. It's a bar and a tavern. It just, yeah. Don't judge.
Judging. Ow! Why did it knock me over, but not you?
I died.
It's okay, I'll be there too. Yep. Kryptonites.
Nikolai set me up the bomb. Did we both die?
Yeah. We got our health back.
Alright, let's get to that crash site.
Get to that crash site. You want a bolt action rifle? I think I do.
Oh, whoops.
Beltway, I can't see. Nikolai is big, strong Russian man. That's how he managed to carry everything.
All that vodka.
All that vodka. Don't you know, in popular culture, if you're Russian, that means you're, like, the biggest, strongest man alive. Why do you think Zangief can be Zangief? You know what? Ow. No, I'm the Resident Evil protagonist. He is no Enrico. I agree. I agree that Enrico could carry a bomb by himself. Enrico!
And Finn.
And Finn. Of course Finn can. Did you see Finn? He is like walking muscle.
You'll never be Finn.
You'll never be Finn.
I actually enjoyed Resident Evil 6 quite a bit.
It was alright. It was alright.
I enjoyed it quite a bit.
We had fun with it, but I don't know if I'd call it a great game or anything.
Well, yeah, it was fun co-oping it and all that.
Like Resident Evil 5. It's fun to play with somebody, but I don't know if I'd call it a great game.
Right.
It's good if you have friends, though. Carrying Chris up a ladder while one-handing a freaking LMG?
Yep.
Yeah, I know, dude. Finn was a champ. I don't care what anybody says. Finn is my hero. Can I collect his data, please? Thank you. I guess I'm using a shotgun now! Kill me!
Hold on. I need more ammo somewhere.
Oh, speak of the devil.
Thank you. Perfect.
Hey, look, an EMP device. And this annoying part where you have to walk around this stupid...
Oh god, dogs, I think.
Nope, Crimson Heads, even worse. Thanks, Drebin. Yeah, thanks, Drebin. Dropping ammo for... I need to... They're coming out of the well! Or the bridge. Well? Coming out of the wall! Game over, man! Retrieve final EMP device from Nikolai? How exactly did he have time to get that if we were able to get the other two?
I don't know.
I don't like this game.
I don't either.
Oh, I don't like... Oh, here's the Nikolai boss fight. So this is fun.
Oh, yeah.
Don't worry! I'll suppress him with my shotgun! You fools don't even know where's what you are doing. Do you really think that I could have done this all alone, comrade? Yeah, he was literally miles away from the crash site. But somehow, man... How did I know about your precious EMP devices?
Oh my god! Get out of my way! Vector is like in my way, so I can't see.
Yeah, Beltway does that to me a lot. Blow up. Saturday morning cartoon villain. I'm infected! Oh no! I'm okay. These are like the only Resident Evil protagonists who ever get infected. No, the Outbreak Files people did too, didn't they?
Yeah, I think so.
And it was annoying in that game too.
I didn't really play Outbreak all that much.
I played the first one. It was okay.
I rented the, don't like... Just a flesh wound?
Tis but a scratch!
God.
Yes? They have a PS3 server.
Where did you go, dude? Okay, can we, like, go? Ow.
He's going to the left.
Yeah.
Nope. I have shot him so many times.
Yeah, stand back up, dude.
This man takes more bullets than a BOW.
That's going over there.
Right? Or top? Oh, okay.
And now Vector's getting in my way again.
You are ruining my work.
Go ahead.
Okay, we done now?
No, now we gotta kill more mindless zombies. I am so close to dead. He's turning into a crimson. Fantastic. You know what? Frag out. Watch out.
Watch out!
Oh, that guy has a pistol? Oh no, he's his hand.
Oh wait, come here.
Yeah.
I can heal you.
I have a nerve over here.
Ow. Oh, there's ammo right here. Thank you.
Oh, I'm infected. Yay. Oh, there's an antiviral thing here on the floor, though. Nice of that zombie just to leave an antiviral spray on the floor. Wait, is Nikolai still up there, like, being a jerk?
I don't know.
Yes, you know, the answer is yes. No. Nikolai, no sniping.
Here.
Nikolai is not a priority. Disengage and proceed to the power plant immediately.
You literally just told us to kill him!
It's like, well, never mind. This is taking too long.
He feels the same way we do.
Yep.
Look, it's playing Moonlight Sonata! Isn't
yep.
that a fun reference?
So much fun.
Don't you love Moonlight Sonata?
I love it.
Why did he leave the EMP piece? Why would he not take it with him? I'm serious.
I don't.
Why would he not? Oh, why? Watch out. Why did he not just take it with him?
Command, EMP charge is secure. Awaiting mission update.
Wolfpack management is not sure what's motivating Nikolai, but he seems to have ulterior motives.
Really?
Looking into it.
Thanks. Command, I couldn't have figured that out. Seems to! Yeah, he seems to have ulterior motive.
Mm-hmm. He seems to.
Seems to.
I don't think so. He's not paying attention.
Yeah, no, we're paying more attention than any of the characters are. Don't you dare snipe me. I see you down there. Get up. No sniping. I'm hit.
I'm out.
I'm just gonna go this way. I can't. Die.
He's dead.
Die. Die. Thank you. Die. Okay, great.
Don't dare! I died.
Oh my goodness. Watch out! Mission has to be almost done.
It better be! Because I've had enough!
I love how bad this checkpoint is. Just remember, he seems to have ulterior motive.
We'll keep looking into it. Because he seems to.
Yeah, he seems to have ulterior motives. You know, maybe. Just a little.
I have to remember I have a knife.
Why? It's worthless. Frag out! Frag out! Frag out! Frag out! I had to kill somebody. Frag out!
Oh my god, I can't throw it with a crap. Okay. We're good.
I don't want that. What does that mean? Wait, what? Yeah, I don't care. Just keep going. Why was he just sitting there while his buddies were getting murdered?
Do you need the first aid spray?
I took it.
Okay. Is there an ammo thing in here anywhere?
No idea. There's a first aid spray down here. Why is it telling me to go back upstairs? Oh, I guess it's not now. Whatever. Game is so schizophrenic.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, there's ammo in here.
Good.
And guns, but guns are garbage.
Look at this.
Look at this.
He seems to have ulterior motives.
Mm-hmm.
He seems to.
Yeah. Oh, no. Is this where the tyrant pops up?
I don't think so.
Not the tyrant, the... Mr. Kool-Aid guy.
Mr. X? I don't think so. You bleeding? From what? Oh, yeah. How is that guy not dead? He was sitting right by the barrel. I am thoroughly annoyed.
I'm almost dead.
Aren't we all? On the inside.
Hold on. I saved you.
Yup. Why are you not dead? Die! You... banana!
Are you, like, invincible? What?
I've shot him, like, 10 times, too. Why did he take so many bullets?
Do I still have 5 viewers?
3.
3.
So that might be... me, Frieza, and,
super secret person?
Yeah, I guess.
That's okay. I'm about to die.
I love not finding zombies in my Resident Evil games. Wait, what? Nikolai's here? Why?
Oh, there's a green herb. I need it. Get out of my way!
Oh my goodness! Frag out!
Here, wait a minute.
I get it.
Yeah. Okay.
Frag out!
Okay, big military guy. Die.
Here,
take the green herb.
Green herb. Oh, okay.
You died.
I know. Thanks. Nikolai got me. With all those ulterior motives of his.
Yep.
I'm just gonna run for the third generator.
Yep.
Why? Who? Where? Why? Where were they?
I don't know. I'm gonna die. Is this on normal?
Yes.
Plant the EMP charges on the generators and knock out that power grid.
Let's just run to each one, I guess.
Frag. I love how the zombies ignore the soldiers.
I died. I'm ready to just call it.
Get up. Yeah, but if we call it, we gotta do this whole thing over again.
Really?
I think so. I haven't seen the auto-saving thing the entire time.
Alright.
Place the EMP. Didn't need that. You're good.
No, I'm good.
Incoming!
Okay, third.
Oh my. Oh my. Oh my.
What the hell?
How did he kill you in one hit?
I don't know!
Okay, well that's enough then, I think. That's good enough. That's good.
Yeah.
Anyway, I'm just gonna... sit in the corner.
Yeah.
Just gonna
sit in the corner. This is us rage quitting.
I think next time we'll be as frustrated, so it'll be,
yep,
be easier to,
yeah,
do that. Why is this menu so laggy?
I don't know.
Oh, yeah.
Anyway, terrible game, but I hope you guys enjoyed.
And,
anyway,
you know, we'll be back with it eventually.
Yep.
We're streaming instead of LPing, so we're stuck.
Yeah. Okay. Bye.
Pow.
All right.